Hello everyone, this is Dr.Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist, Laparoscopic Surgeon and Gynaecologist from Vriksh Fertility here at HSR Layout, Bengaluru. Now, how does PCOS affect the egg quality? PCOS is polycystic ovarian syndrome, which is a complex hormonal disorder affecting mostly the reproductive age group women. It is characterized by irregular menstrual cycle, high levels of male hormones, which we call androgens, and also presence of small cystic-like lesions on the ovaries. Now, this condition can affect the woman's health in various aspects. One of the most common one being a woman's fertility. PCOS definitely affects the egg quality, thereby decreasing the chances of conception naturally. Now, how does this happen? Now, PCOS normally disrupts the normal ovulation process, leading to irregular periods or absent ovulation. Sometimes women don't get periods for 2-3 months or maximum up to 6-8 months, or sometimes they don't get periods at all. Sometimes women get periods more frequently, like once in 10-15 days or so. This disruption of ovulation is mainly due to hormonal imbalances, like high levels of androgen, that is male hormones, and insulin resistance. The ovaries may produce eggs, but they will be usually of poor quality or of unhealthy, immature eggs, which will decrease the chances of a successful pregnancy. This issue gets more complicated by the insulin resistance, which leads to an hostile environment in the ovaries, thereby decreasing the chances further of conception. Does PCOS make you completely infertile? While PCOS can make it a little more challenging to conceive, it doesn't usually make a person completely infertile. Many women with PCOS get pregnant naturally, or sometimes a small fertility treatment may be required. For some, because of this decreased quality in the egg, it may take a little longer to get pregnant, or they may require advanced fertility treatments like laparoscopic ovarian drilling or IVF, if at all things are to an extreme extent of imbalance. It is very important to understand that PCOS women have varying degrees of severity, depending on which the fertility treatment options or chances of conception may be very easy, or maybe may take time and fertility treatments may be required. It entirely depends on how severe the PCOD problem is. Some women who have mild ovulatory dysfunctions, small medications can be given which can correct and they can get pregnant very easily. While for others who have severe hormonal disturbances and who are resistant to even these small medications, advanced fertility treatments are recommended. So early diagnosis and proper management by a fertility specialist is definitely the key to success. Now, are there any treatment options available to manage this and improve the egg quality in PCOS women? Yes. Number one is lifestyle modification. Weight management is very, very crucial for PCOS women. A balanced, healthy diet, exercise, and having a proper routine is very important for PCOS women management, which can lead to regular, healthy ovulation, thereby helping them to conceive naturally. Number two is medications. Some of the most common medications which we usually advise for PCOS women are metformin, letrozole, clomiphene citrate, inositol, etc. These are given after careful evaluation of the patient, their hormonal profile, and we prescribe them accordingly, what dose has to be given, how many days it has to be given, and how frequently they have to take. All this will depend entirely on the patient's hormonal balance and on several other factors which we evaluate prior to starting these medications. Number three is laparoscopic ovarian drilling. In cases where medications do not respond, we go ahead and advise for laparoscopic ovarian drilling. This is a daycare surgery wherein small punctures are made in your ovary in order to reduce the androgen levels and to help the ovulation resume back to normalcy. It is not the first line treatment for all PCOS women. This is very, very important for everyone to understand. Number four is IVF. Once all the fertility treatments fail, only then the last approach for PCOS patients would be to consider IVF. Or IVF is also considered if PCOS women have other associated conditions or if the male partner is also having some issue. In IVF, the eggs are extracted from the follicles in the ovary and it is fertilized by the sperm outside in the lab, and the resulting embryo is transferred back into the uterus. Thus, it results in a healthy pregnancy. IVF allows for better selection of the eggs and also for increasing the chances of conception by placing a healthy embryo into the uterus. Consult your fertility specialist who is going to evaluate you properly, discuss all the fertility treatments with you, and will plan for a personalized treatment plan in order to achieve your highest chances towards pregnancy.